Very nice. Now, on behalf of the bride and groom, we'd like to announce that the buffet is open. So please enjoy your dinner. And we'll see you in just a few. Cheers, everybody.
Thank you. is Luke, because I looked it up, and actually in Latin, Luke means light, and that's exactly how I see Danica and Jeff. I see both of them light up when either of them are together in a room. The room always fills with this divine wisdom when they're exchanging ideas. And as we've all witnessed, as family and friends, they just give all of us so much joy and light and love. So, to the man and my new brother who dissipated Danica's I hate boys speeches, seriously, Doug, thank you so much. I'm done. And to my stunning sister, who received the most fitting last name this evening, I wish you both love and light, and you treat each other well for eternity.
Hello. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Harrison Gay. I'm super happy to be here. This is a special occasion. I'd like us all to raise our glasses in appreciation to Jeff and Danica, two people that are perfect for each other. I wish them health and happiness and a lifetime of love.
Seen her thrive when with you, yes, I
seen by the ring, united officially, and thriving.
From the bottom of my heart, and I hope I can speak for Danika and I both now, normally I would not do that. But with all honesty, guys, we want to let each and every one of you know that you're here for a reason. And that reason is because no matter how long you've known us, or all the experiences we have or have not shared, you have made a lasting impact on our lives. And we don't take anything for granted, and we really appreciate the love and support that has gotten us to where we are right now, standing in front of you, September 7th, 2013, celebrating our union. And I just cannot tell you guys how much we appreciate your love and support. I really do mean that, every single one of you. Don't question or doubt the impact you've had on our lives. You're here for a reason. I'd like to extend that out to everybody who could not come this evening and share this momentous occasion. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up so we can get this fabulous band on stage so we can all cut a rug. How about that? Thank you so much.
We'll be right back.
nice job.
Okay. Now that we're here, come on in.
Strength and place off the throne. And all the
Florida, everybody. We're the night.
Thank you.
Very nice. There's a cheer. Come on, guys. So all you bachelors, y'all just start congregating amongst yourselves. Just talk about yourself. Let's go. Check or whatever you have. Come on. dance a jig or two.
Keep on lifting me.
sister here is still going to be taking money for the bride and groom.